talked about the physical play as the chuck shot is blocked. 212 penalty minutes combined over the first two games. Puck kept alive by Matthew Tkachuk. Gotta get back out. Montour shoots. He scores!
And then Brandon Montour has had three attempts. And then finally on the third one, Aiden Hill down, very low. You see the screen by Staal, and it goes in between.
The seventh of the postseason. Potter for Hagee, met by Braden McNabb. Out in front, Duclair, stopped by Hill.
Huge save. What a play by Barkov to create the chance on Anthony Duclair. Lots of room up.
Back on his skates after he was knocked down by Stevenson. Lomberg chasing with Martinez. Centering pass. Oh! What an opportunity for Lundell.
It's like it goes off the post and behind Hill.
Nicholas Waugh for Vegas. Now Petrangelo across to the left point. Back out Petrangelo. There's the puck. Hit the netting.
Puck movement there, and then the quick shot by Alex Petrangelo off the stick of...
Second power play for Vegas. No shots on their first. There's Eichel. Out for Marchessault. Now Theodore. Stone setting up in front. Shot by Marchessault. Score! Stone got a piece of it. Power play goal for the Golden Knights. They tie the game at one.
For me, it's all about the face-off that started this, guy. Stone in perfect position.
And then the interchanging between Theodore and Marchessault, and the soft hands by Mark Stone in front of the net. He's all by himself, and there you see, right off the backhand, no chance for Bobrovsky.
About 20 seconds, Stone, cross ice, Stone off his stick, and then a save by Bobrovsky on Stevenson.
That was a pass, I believe, to Howden. Never got there.
15 seconds of the period made by Sergei Bobrovsky.
There's that rolling puck, and yeah, that's exactly what Stevenson was doing.
It's a tough matchup even to start this period. The fourth line's going at it, but it's Staal with White and Dolpe. That's not a great matchup against Vegas's really strong and physical fourth line.
Here's Robbie Smith, the ex-Panther, cutting wide off Uhura. Pass across for Hague, glove by Bobrovsky.
And then the puck finds him, and then here comes Hague.
Stevenson with it for the Golden Knights. Leads on by Ekblad.
Penalty on Ekblad coming.
With Stone in front, got by Howden.
Maybe off the far post.
Didn't miss by much.
Eichel carries back out. Eichel into the slot. Stevenson across. Marchessault stuck on the right pad of Bobrovsky.
A little bit earlier. Eichel to Stevenson. To Marchessault a little bit in front of him.
Bobby Smith down roll for Waugh. Penalty expires. Here's Waugh. Goes to the backhand. Saved by Bobrovsky. Knocked down by Carlson. He's spun around by Montour. Golden Knights keep it alive. Pass comes across to McNabb and stopped by Bobrovsky. He lost the stick. Collision at center. Bolasar and Kudas. Here comes Theodore with a shot. Turned aside by Bobrovsky. And another one on Howden. What a stop.
Eight scoring chances in this second period. And then there's the chance. The initial shot by Theodore. And on watch, Bobrovsky. He actually moves his puck himself. And Howden is there, but Jonesy just not able to throw those hands up towards the cross.
Mark Stone with the Vegas goal tonight on a first period power play. Marchessault, now Stone. Back up the boards. Eichel stays on his feet. Eichel, back across. Score! Marchessault! The Golden Knights have their first lead of Game 3. Jonathan Marchessault with his 11th goal in the last 10 games.
And how many times have we said that in these playoffs? There's the pass. There's a beautiful shot. the hottest sniper in the league right now, and Jonathan Marchessault. He scores again.
How about Stone not trying to play that puck? Is Stone or Eichel looks for Marchessault over on the other side.
Martinez returns. Penalty expires. Now a steal by Stevenson. Stevenson stopped twice by Bobrovsky. And Vegas will continue here on the power play.
Helps with all those game misconducts back in, what was that, Kenny, game two?
Mario keeps it alive. Out to the right side for Trangelo. Penalty time winding down. Martinez, cross-eyes. Mario stopped by Bobrovsky.
Good time stop there by Bobrovsky. A good play down low initially to keep the play alive. He receives this pass and right off the left arm. He caught a break there.
Well, the nice control. Riley Smith pressed to the boards by Montour. Mario centering pass and a big save made by Bobrovsky on cross. There's Eichel.
Just 25 block shots in this game.
Eichel just out of the box. Carlson redirect. Stopped by Bobrovsky.
Down at the other end of the ice. Eichel to Carlson. There's Bobrovsky.
Well, the Knights go for a change. 4.5 remaining. Mahura's pass. Locked off by Marchessault. Joined by Barbashev. Barbashev off the pipe. And the puck out of Barkov. Back out to Verhaeghe. That's what close to that. Puck was loose. Dropped by Bennett. Blocked by Whitecloud. Out it comes to Ekblad. Drives it across. Kachuk.
The keep in by Barkov. Verhaeghe throws it to the front of the net. The shot blocked by Whitecloud, and then Florida goes to work. And look at Matthew Tkachuk. Gets inside position on Zach Whitecloud. Fortunate bounce, second chance opportunity, and right off the camera in the net.
And what else is new, right? Tkachuk just continues to keep the Panthers alive in these playoffs. So many clutch goals throughout.
By winding down in regulation, 7 seconds. There's Stone, knocked aside by Bobrovsky. Shot by Stevenson, block. Barkov clears. Game three headed to overtime. Playoff OT games, and Matthew Tkachuk has already tied an NHL record with 3 overtime goals during this postseason. Vegas begins on a power play. Now Verhaeghe racing in to keep the puck alive. Picked off by Howden. Tkachuk back on the ice for Florida. Forsling finds Bennett. Bennett cross ice. Shot.
Up in the back of the net. Through the middle of the ice, Bennett with a beautiful pass. And Verhaeghe just lets a nasty wrister go right over the glove of Aiden Hill. I don't know if that changed direction.